holy Toledo.
Hello, my fine Disney friends. I missed you guys. So yesterday, me and the campus rep team at BG decided to go to University of Toledo, which is like 20 minutes north from us. And we decided to put up some posters because they don't have campus reps there and we want them to know about the Disney College program so they can come down and visit us and BG. Yeah, let's just say that was an adventure. We learned a couple things though. We learned that if you don't know where you're going, things can get screwed up.
It took us 40 minutes to get here from Bowling Green. If you're from Bowling Green, you know that's a very, very long time. We almost got into an accident. My life is precious.
We learned that not too many people on Toledo's campus know where things are.
Is this a one-way? Are we going okay? Are we allowed to go this way?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
We've been doing this for about 10 minutes. We can't find the union.
Good times.
Look, I can't drive up that way.
They lied.
Just park right here. Just park.
They're going to tow our car.
We learned that people at Toledo don't really know what the Disney College program is.
Do you want a paid internship with Disney?
Yeah, sounds
Thank
good.
You.
And if they do know, they don't care.
Internship with Disney?
We learned that people in Toledo don't really know how to drive.
If he hits me, I will kick his ass.
Basically, we learned that we made the right choice going to BG. Yeah. But all in all, it was a fun experience. We got to put up some posters, meet a couple people, go to their student union. It was fun. Was Toledo's campus beautiful? Yeah. Am I glad I go to Bowling Green? Yeah. Here, I'll let you see for yourself.
We're at University of Toledo. Yes!
Let's go this way.
That was a lot of fun. I loved it. Try to see if we can go back to other campuses that don't have reps that are close by to us so we can do this again. Because it was really a lot of fun. We're gonna rag on Toledo, but it was really a lot of fun. I got to hang out with my campus rep friends and meet a lot of new people and see a different campus. I've never been to Toledo before, so hopefully I get to do it again sometime soon. And just for you BG guys who are interested in the college program, we are having a presentation next week in Old Camp 213 on Thursday at 6 o'clock. So if you're interested, come out to our presentation. One of our reps is going to be here, and she's going to talk about the college program, give you a lot more information. And we're going to be holding info tables all next week, so Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, leading up to the event. You can come and stop by, chill with us. I'll be playing my Disney music loud and proud in the union, and it'll be a fun time. Come and ask us questions. We'll be there. So if you guys are interested in BG, come check us out. We'll be there next week. If you have any questions, feel free to email us at bgcampusreps@gmail.com. I haven't updated my blog in like a month. Shameless plug. It's not that nothing interesting is going on. A lot of interesting things are going on. It's just I don't have the time to sit down anymore. school is taking over life. And some Disney news. Toy Story 1 and 2, a double feature. It's coming out in 3D next weekend, October 2nd, for 2 weeks only. I'm gonna go see Toy Story 1 and 2, both of them, at the same time. Go head out to your nearest theater for those 2 weeks and go see them in 3D. It's gonna be cool. I've always loved Toy Story. So we're planning to go see it with our campus rep team, a little field trip, and go and do that too. So I saw something really cool. Disney Cruise Line is announcing their first ever trip to Alaska. You get to go on a cruise and then go to Alaska, up there somewhere. Click on the link at the bottom for a video from Disney Parks on their YouTube channel. They can explain it more than I can. I just viewed it once. What I've heard, Not So Scary is going on really strong. So if you're still in Florida, try to make it out to Not So Scary before the end of October. Because I heard it's really fun. People have been taking pictures. I've been looking at them. And I've been really sad because I can't really actually be there. But I've heard it's really fun. So go out and check that. Speaking of, I can't make it down to Florida in October. I know. Let's all cry. Okay, stop crying. Oh, I can't make it, but I'm gonna try my hardest to make it by the end of this year. Fingers crossed. I haven't heard back from the professional internship yet. I'll keep you posted when I do. Like I said, next week's our presentation, so I'll be doing things throughout the week. We're painting the rock, we're having a presentation, we're going out to dinner. I'll probably shoot them and put it in another vlog for you guys to see, because it's a way for you to see what I'm doing when I'm out in Florida, so. Also, if you haven't noticed, I took some of the videos that I shot on my iPhone over the summer. And I put them back in iMovie and rotated them so that they're not upside down or sideways and no more neck pain. So you're welcome on that. So you can view them and they're all regular now and from the ones I shot on my iPhone. I don't want to talk about it. Yeah, that's it. Hope you guys have a good weekend, and I'll see you guys on Thursday maybe when I upload another vlog. So,
peace.
People won't murder you if you give them Mickey stickers.